every single Denver Fire Department station will be receiving oxygen masks, but these are specifically designed for dogs. And it's all thanks to an out-of-town mask designer who happens to love pups. Dan DeRue reports from Denver.
Low and work up.
It's not just humans firefighters will rescue from a burning structure. Sometimes it's man's best friend.
It happens, I would say, at least once or twice a year where we'll pull out a dog or a cat. To a lot of people, their animals are like their children.
Rescue equipment that's designed for humans does not necessarily work efficiently on pets.
So a lot of times we would just try to improvise with a mask that we would use on a human being.
They're perfectly formed to that snout.
That was then.
You just connect it to your onboard oxygen.
This is now. The Denver Fire Department will receive free of charge 120 masks.
A mask that fits each pet.
Which will be distributed to every Denver fire station. These masks are donated by Paw Print Oxygen.
Fire departments have really taken to this kind of thing because they often encounter pets that, you know, whether through smoke inhalation or carbon monoxide from fires, they need oxygen to help rescue them.
Blake Dubay, Paw Print Oxygen co-founder, says these masks will provide the maximum amount of life-saving oxygen for canines caught in a structure fire.
Oxygen is imperative in their treatment. It's actually the first thing that we do anytime we have an unstable patient that gets rushed into our treatment area.
Total cost of the donated masks, $4,000.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A much appreciated item in a dog-loving firefighter's kit. Dan DeRue, Fox 31.